They're giving food by hand, Leroy?
Yeah.
By their hand?
Yeah.
Oh, no, look at that lion! Yeah. He's trying to get at the top of that one!
Yeah.
He's trying to get at the top!
Look, it's moving with the lion on top.
Got the lion on top.
Oh, wow. Say, oh, I don't think I like
where
that.
Where are you guys?
Oh.
Where are you going?
He's on the big rock.
Go around here. And then come past us. We're going into the other bird world. Oh no, here they go, they turn around now.
They don't seem like they're in a work, do they? They're not like. Oh, it's coming back around.
They're coming.
Mm-hmm.
Why did they stop?
The lion's to get up. Meat. They just kill an animal, something that's dead. Maybe a cow. Old cow. Something like that. Whatever's around that's dead.
I think it's horse.
Oh yeah, it could be horse too, yep.
Yeah.
your camera's wobbling, Eileen.
It's okay.
Now the way they feed him is like this.
Oh.
Push the meat to the side, push the meat up. Flat hand. Because otherwise they'll take the fingers. Far too long now.
Yeah? It's 6 minutes. A whole chicken.
The whole chicken.
Wow.
Oh, it's a whole chicken meat.
Only a small chicken.
See that line just there? It's eating a chicken.
And it's long, but it's just long.
Would you like to eat a chicken like that?
Yes.
No,
Miss Mackenzie.
What? Just one who don't have a chicken?
Yeah, I wonder why they didn't have a chicken.
Didn't Daddy tell you not to play
here?
He played you about 100 times how important these papers are.
They're all munchy outside. That one's munchy.
It's worth it. I like to.
Jamie, put your damn
spit
in. Explain to you about 100 times how important these papers are.
Look.
Oh, no,
that
one doesn't have.
Well, yeah, the other one doesn't have chicken.
It's got to be around there somewhere.
I like watching them eat with their big tongues.
One piece of chicken is enough for them for a whole day?
No. No, one chicken, not one piece, it's one whole chicken. And no, that's not enough for a whole day.
How many times do they have to eat in one day?
Probably four meals a day. You probably have one in the first in the morning.
Probably one just to bark, I think. Okay. Oh dear.
And one. And then the zookeepers go home.